well dialed. But yeah, don't be disappointed. This is quite it's an advanced technique, and to get it done, to do it properly, is actually quite does take a lot of time, and a lot of it's to do with feeling and understanding how it feels in the water. And so don't be disheartened if it's taking you a minute to sort of come warm to the idea. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Sweet. All good?
All right.
Okay, you don't need to lean forward. Keep your body feeling neutral. Okay, you want to plant your blade in the water. Okay, and you see my top hand here? And then I'm going to shift that top hand across, okay, until I see, just watch me for a second, until I see my paddle shaft nice and vertical, okay? All right, once I've got that, what I want to do is pull. You want to leave that top end fairly still, and you want to pull, okay? You want to pull the blade back to your hips, okay? Or even further. So as we do that, so step one, we just plant the blade in our toe. Step two, push the top end across. Step three, pull back, okay? You'll notice your boat will turn regardless, okay? But for now, we're just trying to practice getting that vertical stroke, okay? Always going to draw, okay, but generally speaking, it's like very minuscule, you'll barely even notice it. There's always a tiny little draw in there, okay?
Just to build pressure.
Yeah, just to build a little bit of pressure. So,
a lot of people think you need speed to approach a boof properly, but for a boof like that, for instance, you don't really need speed, you need accuracy, okay? So what I like to do is as I come into a boof, I'm actually thinking about where I want my bow pointed on the leader, okay? So if I look at Lisa's boat and I go, oh, I want to point my bow, if I'm coming from over here, I want to point my bow towards her bow, okay, and then I want to end up drawing my nose just left of her bow and boofing, okay? So if I use that for example, so let's pretend Lisa's boat is the Camel Water Swap, okay? And I want to be boofing just to the left of the rock, okay? I'm coming into my approach, okay, I'm coming in, and then as I come in, straight in, okay? We're trying to, it's a really tricky thing to work out the timing, okay? But you need to think about strokes that are going to help you slow down your movement, okay? So none of this stuff, okay? So I use a lot of bow draws, for instance, when I come into a boot. So I'm going to be aiming as it's kind of curling over back towards ourself, I'm kind of aiming to the far right side of that white pile of little wave on top. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I want to look where I want to be. So I know now I'm where I want my bow to be as I'm approaching the boot. So this, I don't need a lot of speed, I'm booping to an eddy. Okay, so draws are going to be my friend, okay? So I'm just going to show you the approach, okay? So the approach is the hardest part. We have really great, if we exit the eddy good here, we have really great right to left momentum, okay? So we already have it set up really nicely. We're not approaching it straight on, we're approaching it in. So what should I do? Thank you.
mate. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Hope you learned something. Very good.